books to the goddamn water. So I can tell he's visibly nervous, right? So I, well, there's a little secret, but I keep a meat cleaver underneath next to the water when I'm working. So anyway, I distract the kid just in time to get the meat cleaver out from under the register, and I chop his fucking hand off. Total disbelief, you know, he's just kind of staring at his bloody stuff. Not really screaming, but more like moaning, And I'm, instantly thinking, well, shit, why did I do? I just cut this kid's hand off. So, why? I hacked him in the face, the meat cleaver. Killed him instantly, I don't know what the fuck I was thinking, I was trying to kill the kid. Once I got the skin off, it was pretty good, I was able to get some steaks and some fillets.